Hello, Miss Macy. I brought your little hooligan to see you.
What happened? He doesn't look like himself.
His teachers are complaining again. He scribbles strange pictures on his schoolwork and is always talking about some man in a hat. What nonsense!
How can I help him?
How would I know? You're the child psychologist, not me.
Danny, please, tell me about what happened.
He came again.
Who came, Danny?
The man in the hat. He's going to take all of us.
The door jammed, and I don't have any insulating tape. I need it for repairing the mechanism in the fuse box. Boys are nothing but trouble.
Thank you.